I heard you say when the same's up at all this. How do you know? Yeah, you don't know, do you? You don't know. You're going straight to the bottom, boy.
Thank you. Go. For the lost, of his eyes wide. No one up in a prison. Something that I've never done. And one kill after another. I find them all, one by one.
Thank you.
hurry, you know.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let me introduce the members of our group who would like to have a particular idea. First of all, let me just give up real quick for a second. It's an altitude of drums. I'll get you one later. How about I get about 250 if you're in one? The young lady that you met earlier in the show tonight, we've been together for about 6.5 years. I think they're fantastic and sweet inspirations. This young man in the end here, I think he sings with me on records and on personal appearances. His name is Cheryl Nielsen. All kidding aside, the top gospel quartet in the nation, J.D. Summer in the session. I can introduce the sound student individually. You didn't do it. There's one thing you didn't do. Just wear a suit like mine. That's all he did. Just sweating his pants and everything else. We have a young bass singer with us, ladies and gentlemen, named Larry Strickland. In the middle of the singing baritone, he's the one that said, "A fine young group of young ladies, the sweetest variety." His name is Ed Hill. And the blonde fellow with the powerful voice is going to have a tonsillectomy baby trying to keep up with me. You don't blow your back off, son. Is Ed Enoch. Young lady. The tenor singer, his name is Bill Babies. No girl that does a high voice singing, she's from Los Angeles. She has a beautiful voice singer. It's Kathy Westmore. Give me her later, too. I'm going to have everybody sing. So I'm going to have everybody sing. You? Everybody stand. They'll get sick. They've had it for the night, boy. On the rhythm guitar, from Springfield, Missouri, is John Boats. What I say, again in front. Well, would you like to share with them?
Yeah.
Johnny B. Good. Thank you. From the electric piano and the clarinet, in Raven Briggs. Raven Briggs.
Thank you. Thank you.
say something there. I'm sure that's not a cut something. Something like a jungle of fungus.
The land for all.
you know, you know the song Danny Boy? There's nobody that sings it quite like this song right there. Sure? The one we all. One of you.
Thank you. Thank you.